Anyways, like I was saying though, we sat around this log and we were just hanging out, chilling, just doing our own thing until my friend pulled out this giant BONG. I can't say it because TikTok monetization rules and also monetization in general. So don't hate me for this. But anyways, he pulled out that BONG like it was crazy, bro. And I remember he was like, oh, do you want it like fully stuffed or like, do you want it like partly stuffed? As if I knew what that meant. And then he straight up fills it up. He passes it over to me. And this is my first time ever doing this, by the way. Like I've never actually like, you know, did the devil's lettuce like ever in my life. And then I just hit it as if, you know, I knew what I was doing when I really didn't know, to be honest. I kind of just went off the movies. And let's just say what ended up happening right after I hit it was the most dangerous thing in the planet. Fall for part 3.